really a show-stopping example of a virtually impossible card to locate. The Jeff Malone is the single toughest card from the entire set. There's only a few dozen of these to have ever been awarded a gem mint designation from PSA, and what we have here is maybe the best of them all. Recently assessed, but just glistening in its presentation. It's a recipient of our above average designation, which is very rare for PSA 10s. You know, we're pretty strict on, you know, how we would designate 110 being better than another, but if you've seen this card enough, you know, they never look like this. Just fresh and bold. The color is amazing. The centering is virtually perfect. Maybe one point off up here, and that's about it. This is an impossible card to get looking like this. And again, I would be willing to stack this up against all the others. I think you'd find that it fared out very, very well. By giving it the above average designation, we're saying it's in the top 30%. That's probably a bit conservative. You could argue that you know, it's in the top 10. But as far as PSA 10s in general go, it definitely holds its weight as a top 30 percenter.